Hey guys, I arrived in Buenos Aires already 8 hours ago or something like that. Well, I basically did nothing but sleeping and a little bit of paperwork. Right now, I'm waiting for my friends to pick me up at the hotel. We will go and have dinner. We're going to eat some burgers in what is, for our opinion, the best burger place in all BA City. That's pretty much the plan for the afternoon. And for those of you who don't know, I am from Argentina. I was born here in Buenos Aires. I lived 19 years before I moved to Germany over 3 years ago. And yeah, for me it's pretty much getting paid to visit my friends and family. It's awesome. It's a great feeling. I have the big privilege of almost flying once a month here, and it's perfect. By the way, I thought of doing a hotel room tour, but it looks like every other hotel. It's nothing like that special. It's pretty big room, that's all. So yeah, what I can show you, it's the view from outside. So guys, this is my view. It's okay. I mean, it's not the city at all. There are some slums. That's probably the most known slum in Buenos Aires City. It's called Villa 31 or Village 31. So yeah, it's divided pretty much with this big street over there, which is Libertador Avenue, and the tracks from the main station. The main station has three different train lines: the Mitre line, the Belgrano Norte line, and the San Martin line. So yeah, that's it. Like I said, I'm waiting now for my friends to arrive. I do have some cookies as a little birthday present for one of my best friends, Andy. He loves these, and they are not available in Argentina, or at least I've never saw them before. So yeah, I'm excited to see his reaction, because I know that he's crazy about them. And yeah, now it's just a matter of time and waiting. Hola, pedazo de negros.
¿Qué tal?
Well, basically after a 20 minutes train ride, we arrived at Andy's place. He's bringing up his cookies. And then we're going to the burger.
Bars.
To board.
Board.
Board. What's the name completely? Board?
Board.
Beer and burgers?
I think so.
I don't remember. We'll see in a few minutes. So guys, this is Board Burger and Beer Alley. In my opinion, the best burger place in all BA City. And good morning, or good afternoon, actually. Yeah, I woke up at home. My dad is sitting right over there. My mom is behind me. And yeah, I spent my first night here. That's usually what I do. I speak always with my crew, if that's okay, and then I come home. So yeah, after the great dinner we had at Board last night, I came here and had a funny night and talks. That's my dad. We actually are pretty much the same today. Come here.
Say hi to the world.
Hi, world. Everyone says that we're pretty similar. I think that's true. Okay, so what I was saying was that after the dinner last night at board, I came right here. And I had some funny talks, you know, the typical family talks. And yeah, I woke up, I had breakfast with them. Then they had to go to work and do some stuff. I stayed here and started editing this video that you're watching right now. And now I'm leaving again. I'm taking the car with, and I'll be going first to Robin's place. Then I will take Andy, and then we will meet with our good friend Javier in a coffee place. What the f are you doing? And so that's pretty much it. I'm leaving. I'm gonna switch on the air conditioning simply because it's crazy hot in here. I'm going to turn on the lights and I'm leaving. Peace out, guys. So I picked these two up.
Peace out, motherfuckers!
And now we are searching for the coffee shop. What was the name of the coffee shop? It had a pretty weird name, right?
I have no idea.
Opinion about Serendipity coffee.
Serendipity.
Serendipity.
It
what a name,
out the tongue.
But they had awesome coffee and good wine.
Yeah.
Wine was good.
Yeah. Not my preference. Not my like preference, but it was fine.
So now I'm going to visit my grandmother. I called her today. She wasn't there. I don't know if she's still at her place. So maybe I surprise her. Maybe I don't. Abu?
Hola.
Hola, Abu.
Oh, ¿estás vos de aquí?
Sí.
Bueno.
¿Bajas? Good morning. It's 12. It's my last day here. I do have 3.5 hours till pick up. So now I don't know what to do. Great. So guys, I just got my wake up call. I know I didn't show you a lot of Buenos Aires, but my Buenos Aires layovers are a little bit different than maybe for the other part of the crew, simply because I visit my family, I visit my friends, I want to chill. That's all I do. If you're interested in seeing more of Buenos Aires, maybe the next time I fly here, I will do a better video showing you a little bit more of the city, the places I love to go, the places I do not love to go. And and that's it, guys. I'm leaving Argentina right now. And yeah, it's my time to say goodbye. See you on the other side.